on Yonge Street in Toronto. Sometimes I just go down on Yonge Street, and I work with the mature prostitutes. I like them. They're great women. They're smart ladies. They're not stupid. And they're smart. But the ones I worry about are teenagers.